next one. Share this with your friends in the Lord, for this is right.
Amen.